A glow-in-the-dark cockroach, a tiny frog half the size of a dime, and a bushy monkey only the locals know about. What do they have in common? Well, they're all part of the 2012 Top 10 New Species list. Arizona State University taxonomists say humans have only identified 2 million of the estimated 10 million species on Earth. On average, scientists discover 18,000 species each year, and a scientist at ASU picked this year's top 10 new discoveries from 140 nominees. Highlights include the Lesula monkey found in the Congo. This little primate has been known to locals for years, but is new to official science. Ever seen one of these guys glowing in your basement? Likely not, because, well, they're already close to extinction thanks to a volcanic eruption near their habitat in Ecuador. And the world's smallest vertebrate, this frog, measures on average 7 millimeters in length when full grown. And yes, that is it, standing on a dime. Other discoveries include a new fungus among us, a snail-eating snake, 2 bugs, 2 plants, and a sponge that lives 2 miles under the ocean surface. So why is discovering these new species important? ABC News reports some scientists are predicting half of the world's species could be gone by the end of this century, a dinosaur-like extinction. So the Los Angeles Times says the ASU researcher who spearheaded the list is calling for a NASA-like effort to identify 10 million new species by the year 2063. I'm Jim Flink for Newsy. Multiple sources, a broader view.